We are currently going to pick up OJ and C-Mod from the airport. Yuri and Chewy up here. So let's just freaking do this.
Yo, listen up. Here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue. Like him.
That's the boys.
So guys, I think that was OJ and C-Mod that just landed. I'm sure OJ's about to text us and then tell us that they're there.
You said gate four?
And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around. Cause he ain't got nobody to listen.
All right, boys, I have no clue where they're at. Hang on, I gotta get my mask on.
I don't know. Hurry up!
Hurry up! Oh, yeah!
Bro, I got you some snacks.
Dude, Dr. Pepper truck!
All right, boys, so we out here playing mini golf, and I'm about to school the boys. Whoever loses has to drink toilet water. So, OJ, this is your first time mini golf.
Yes, sir.
Are you scared?
Yes, ma'am.
OJ, square up your feet. Lightly tap it. Bro, Chewy. Who was that? That was single-handedly the most sloppiest play I've seen in my entire life.
That was pretty good.
Thanks. Nice. Victory, victory dance.
I have a blue house with a blue window.
Will it be a hold one? I'm gonna so I'm gonna take! Junior!
I don't know how he did it.
Bruh! Yuri! Teach me them strats.
Man, no, I can't tell you about that. Stop secret.
Is it an old Russian secret?
It's a Russian secret. I can't tell you.
Now you better go in there.
I'm a girlfriend, and she is so blue.
Oh,
blue are the
you.
People
bruh.
Here that walk around.
Oh,
man.
Bruh.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, blue are the is anyone down there?
It echoes, dude. Blue
hello!
That live inside me.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
That was good, Chewy.
Thanks.
How much money you want to bet he misses this one?
$1.
Make a bet.
Yeah. Bruh.
Got me a dollar.
Chewy, how do you feel about this course? Are you scared?
Well, I'm a former pro mini golfer, so I know what I'm doing.
You know what you're doing?
And I know I'll get the hole in one.
Is it the hat that gives you strength?
No.
Oh, dang. So OJ, would you say it's the hat that gives you the epic golfing powers?
When I turn it backwards, I can feel the negative energy coursing through me.
Don't fall down the steps.
Oh!
Well, you're not wearing a Papa DX hat, but does that hat give you any sort of power?
Absolutely. We can't talk about it. It's blessed, bud. Watch him get a hole in one.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah.
Watch out, Yuri. The steps are kind of rough.
Whoa!
Whoa.
Noah, be careful. Don't fall, man.
Oh. DX Army's hat?
Yeah.
The Hopper DX hat?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Don't fall down the steps. They're super rough.
Dang. Nice.
Are you scared of the water over there?
I am.
No, no, no Chewy, no! No!
Oh,
what?
What the heck? Bro.
I figured that was gonna happen. I didn't know exactly, but dang. All right, boys, so whoever freaking lost is gonna have to drink toilet water. We know it's not going to be Yuri. He got too many holes in one.
I got it.
C-Mod and Chewy, a little sketch there. I know OJ, he had a few freak ups at the beginning.
I'm drinking toilet water.
But I don't know about me. We all might have to drink toilet water for all we know.
Great. Only I know the winner.
So, Frick, we'll just have to see. We'll add him up, and then we'll go home, and then we'll drink some toilet water.
No.
something in my eye. I just wrecked it in the wall.
Dude, I don't know what I got in my eye though.
I got something in my eye.
So did I.
I wrecked. I couldn't even like keep my hand on the wheel.
I saw that.
Dude,
Alright, boys, so OJ recommended this place. Let's see if it's trash or not. OJ, I'm telling you, if this place is trash,
this place
it's all
is good.
On you.
They're supposed to have like fire in front of us. I've never been to a restaurant that does this. Look at their hats.
I gotta record it.
How does it feel to have your meal prepared right in front of you?
Feels good. What do you think?
Yeah.
Great.
Alright, OJ, it was pretty good.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
I'm disappointed there was no fire, okay?
Hey, man, it's not my fault.
He promised me fire.
C-Mod,
what do you think about it, C-Mod? He's in another world.
Great place, must come here more often.
Bruh.
Delicious food.
Nice. Bruh. Chewy?
It was great, man.
Was it splendid, though?
Yes, it was. It was
amazing.
Amazing.
Alright, OJ. We're coming
back.
Oh
my god, yeah.
We're coming back next time. Yeah, he's like all spiced up from his spices. But yeah, I caught egg in my mouth. That was amazing. That was like the best part of the whole experience.
We're coming back, boys. We're coming back.
Yep. Collab next time. I'm going to try the tofu next time. All right, bye.
Yeah.
I'm going now. Bye-bye.
So, Pappy has told me I have to drink toilet water.
Oh boy. I guess a bet is a bet. Here we go.
As you guys just saw, I got it straight from the source. Extra delicious, extra toilety. I hope this gets a million views. I really do. Oh my god. Oh, I can smell it. It smells so toilety. Oh god.